end portion of the Veda is called Vedanta. It is the science of Advaita, which is destroying all differences between the Jiva, Jagat and Jagadishwara. That is called Vedanta. In Bengali, they don't know va, no? They won't say va. They will say ba. So Vivekananda will become Vivekananda. So Vedanta will become Vedanta. So Vedanta will give one punch and destroy all the teeth. In the sense, you will become Vedanta. Vedanta means all ego, harshness, hardness, everything gone. And it is also Vedanta. Vedanta will also end all the types of Vedas which are there, all gone. That is Vedanta. So no jati, niti, kula, gotra, all that gone. All belongs to body, not belong to the pure consciousness. No forms of division. If there is something, you know, people today want to belong to nothing. You know, cosmic citizen. No religion, no this, no nationalism, no nothing. Come to Vedanta. The highest is that. One universal consciousness, that's all, there's nothing else. Beyond Ishvara, beyond Jiva, beyond Jagat also, that is Vedanta. Who am I? There is no answer to that question. It is the only question where any answer that you give is false. It can only be experienced that my nature is Brahman. That word, if you say Brahman, that also is a limitation. So if somebody gives you in test, who am I? You have to return that paper as it is. You don't have to write anything. Because if you say I am Brahman, that is a limitation. If you say I am Jiva, that is a limitation. I am happy, I am sad, anything is a limitation. Who are you? Not even silence. You cannot even say silence. It is indescribable absolute truth. That is my true nature. That's why some masters don't answer only. Because any answer you give, one saint said very nicely, if you open the mouth, duality starts. Two lips are there, no? Duality started. You open the mouth, duality starts. Silence. No thought, no words, no emotion. That which is beyond all this, that is my true nature. That is, who am I? Each one has to experience by themselves only. Vedanta can only say that, okay, you are not this body. So, Ramana Maharshi would give the essence of Vedanta. We'll conclude with that. He said, four words are the essence. So, ask, koham, who am I? So, the answer will come, deham, I am this. You have to negate it by saying, naham, I am not this. Then what will happen? Soham, I am that pure consciousness. Four words, Vedanta. Koham, deham, naham, soham. So who am I? Koham? Answer can be soham. And you know the beauty of our body also is, our breath is giving us highest Brahma Vidya. When I take inside the breath, it is so. When I exhale, every breath is telling us our nature is divinity. So hum, so hum, so hum. Beautiful it is. So I don't need actually any other support also. Just contemplate, so hum, I am that pure consciousness. Then you become silence. Done.